Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be starting Simsmas. It's basically where we play The Sims, like, every day in Christmas. And it's like, you know, like we just play The Sims, basically for like 30 days, 31 days, I don't know. And then, basically, yeah. So we're just gonna be playing The Sims. Sorry if I'm not showing my whole face. I don't really wanna show my full face, but I don't really have a microphone right now at the moment. So this is all I have to do right now, so. Okay. Oh! How can you go to sleep with your poor child? Just go to bed. You're old enough. You're old enough now. Your birthday's coming up. This isn't good. Come on now, guys. Oh no. You gotta be better parents than this. Come on now. Mommy. Christmas is. Oh, what are you doing? Don't cry. Just go back to sleep. Just go back to sleep. And how about you put Lilith to bed. Cause really that's all you can do. Okay. And how about, okay, wake up, yes, sorry, do a little bit of that. So we have Robin over here being a lazy butt, and then we have Raven over here being a lazy butt. And yeah. So they're gonna do their thing, and we're going to not. We're going to watch little Lilith sleep. What are you dreaming about? Okay, can I just tell you how happy I am that I got this, all these packs? Like, hello? Like, literally, I was missing out so much. I mean, do you see this, snowman? Snowwoman, do you see this? I was missing out on this and these Thanksgiving lights. Okay, wait. We have one more day till New Year's Eve, and then we have Skills Day. And then we're in spring. And then next Thursday is Lilith's birthday. And then it's Love Day. And then, ooh, I should make this the 4th of July. So let's add a holiday. 4th of July. There we go. So, day off working? Yeah. Hello. So there's a barbecue. What else is there? Yes, you invite guests. Party spirit.
Yeah.
Streaking. Oh my. No. No. And water fun. There we go. So that's the 4th of July. So there's a barbecue, you invite guests, you have a party spirit, and there's water fun. Because that's, it's like at the end of summer. So today is the second to last day of winter. So I think everybody has work today, right? Wait. Go like this. Yep, Brandon has work. She's at work? You should go take a pregnancy test, because I want you to have, like, one more kid, and then we'll be good. If she's not, I swear I'm gonna poop my pants. Because then, that would be nice. That would be nice. Okay. What's wrong with Robin? What's wrong with you, Robin? Robin, what's wrong? Go ask her what's wrong. Go ask Robin what's wrong. What's wrong with Robin? Oh, don't be sad. Don't be sad, baby. Don't be sad. Ask her what's wrong. Yambala Aziz. Your food bowl is empty. Oh, whoa. Where is your food anyway? I forget where I put it. Oh, where? Wait, where is it? Okay, but wait, oh. Robin. Empty that bowl. What are you doing? Is Raven hungry too? No, Raven's not hungry. So then fill that probably. She probably has to fill it.
That's why.
Probably should fill that one too. It's okay. We'll do it next time. Don't you worry. Don't worry. Winter is literally over. Okay, Robin's eating, so, why don't you, yeah, you're hungry, so you go do that. I can't wait till Lilith ages up, because I wonder what she's gonna be like. Where am I? You need to put on some warm clothes, honey, or else you're gonna freeze your booty off. Well, then clean it up. And put on some warmer clothes, because, you know, gotta be warm. So I know I don't really have custom content right now. I'm probably, tomorrow's Sims 4 video is probably gonna be, me getting custom content. There, you're better now. Now, get leftovers. Hello? Get leftovers. Wait, is Lilith up? Oh. It's okay, we'll try again later, don't worry. Don't you worry, child. Mama's gonna be there for you. Does she need to change the thingamajigger again? Robin, what you doing? Robin's just taking it down. Robin, what's wrong? Robin, there's always something wrong with you. Raven's okay. You should get Lola something. Give her some cereal.
Torg.
Oh, you not smell good? Oh, her diaper. No, change your diaper first. It's disgusting, Lilith. Who raised you? Who raised you? I know it wasn't me. It's that weird guy that's sleeping in my bed. What's wrong, honey? What's wrong? Oh, no. Change into that after. And then you can get food. Whoa. Yeah, they just threw it on the table? Better go wash your hands. He hungry. No, just let me do it. Give food. Give her cereal. The cereal is delicious. Now put her there. What's wrong? What else? And what I feel like she's gonna be that kind of like mom or whatever that like runs and works out during the summer or like runs every day. Because she wants to be like healthy or like a good influence. Okay, it's 5 o'clock. Boy. Wake up. Because you have a work in a couple of hours. Get leftovers. And then you should probably go take a shower since you stank. And then she needs to interview Sims for her job. Because so her job, I'm gonna make her quit her job. Actually, I don't like her job. So, and after you're done with that, quit job. Cause her job is like fashion designer and I hate it so much. It's so stupid and she barely makes any money. So I don't like it. So she'll do that. Demanding child. Whoa, why'd it just get dark? It's scary, it's scary. What's the forecast? So it's gonna be heavy snow, it's gonna be freezing, and you never learn. You gotta. There. Now. Finish eating that. Did the lights like go out or something? Quit. So then she should find. What the heck is register with Ministry of Labor? No, find another job. I want her to be a doctor, so yeah, that's what she's gonna do. She's gonna be doctor. Robin, what is wrong with you? She's gonna be a doctor. Like, literally nobody makes their Sims a doctor. They're either a detective or a scientist, and I hate scientists. So, she starts on Saturday, and tomorrow's Saturday. So, she'll start tomorrow. Oh no, tomorrow's New Year's Eve, so she's gonna have to take the day off. Oh, that's not good. Here, clean that up.
I'm excited.
So, can she, like, do anything? Okay, so, we're gonna... When do you have work? 2 hours. Okay. You're gonna be freezing, so you should probably, but let's try one more time. Because I really want it to happen. Like, please. Where am I? Okay. You only have an hour. Hurry! Brandon makes, like, a lot of money. What's wrong with her? You're tired. Oh no. What the heck? Oh, I didn't know what that was. Oh no. Robin, what's wrong? Okay, come on, you two, hurry up now. Okay, where's Robin? Ask her what's wrong. Because I'm really concerned about Robin. Boy, you need to go work. What are you doing? What do you mean your bowl is empty? Didn't I just... Robin. Robin, you're so needy. Robin. Literally, the cats never use this. It's such a shame. I like this house so much. It's literally amazing. I hate this. This is so stupid. The positivity challenge. Okay, so she's going to go take, no, she should go take a pregnancy test. I wonder if she'll get pregnant. That would be crazy. So, is she pregnant? She's